Welcome to Simon's Car Fix. Today we'll be showing you the camshaft position sensor location for this 2016 Geo Sienna. First, you're going to want to remove this engine cover out of the way. And this car has two camshafts, so here's the first, and here's the second. So here's the first, here's the sensor, and here's the second one. Here's the first and here's the second. That's the camshaft position sensor for this car. Thank you for watching.